First you gotta put your neck in, neck into it. Neck in, put your neck in.
Came on, so I'm gonna take some ibuprofen just so if my cramps decide to creep in, I got some medicine going. This past weekend, everybody's like, oh my god, like you lost so much weight, you snapped back, you look so amazing, and I'm like, girl. Thank you. My ass be up. I'm Delulu. I be up at 7 o'clock in the morning. Working out. You gotta be Delulu to lose weight. That's what it takes. People don't see this. They just see, like, wow, girl, what you been doing? Girl. Up early in the morning like a lunatic.
Got the wipes and the milk. I'm gonna try to find a Tylenol. And it's heavy. Ugh. Oh my god, where's the pharmacy? I'm on the wrong side. Oh lord. Okay.
Everything.
Always out of wipes. Always.
I'm trying to like switch up a few things this week. So I want to start doing intermittent fasting. The app that I use is called Fastic. I put the actual name down below. And it helps you with your intermittent fasting. It'll tell you when to start your fast. I haven't did my settings yet, but this is a great app to track your fasting. I'm all about tracking everything. Like, I have to track literally every single thing that I have going on in my life because it's so many different elements. Like, I gotta take care of my kids, and then I have like doing my content. I have to track that. I have to track my fitness. I'm gonna be going back to work soon, so I gotta track that. So I gotta track stuff because my memory, I can't keep everything in my brain. Because the other day I was like, dang, like I feel like I've been working out for 2 months and it's only been a month. So the old me would be like, okay, this ain't working. But honestly, I haven't been doing it for even 3 months yet. So it just takes time. And I think it's good to track your fitness goals. I feel like it's good to just track everything in life. Like, just put that thing somewhere. I just been like tracking my life. I don't care. Whatever I got to do is going in the calendar. So, yeah, a little productivity tip for the girls. So, I want to do intermittent fasting, and I also want to do HIIT cardio. So, I actually started this morning. So, those are the two things that I want to go ahead and incorporate this week just to switch it up. I be getting bored, and I be having to find new things to do. And I also want to do like a workout class. So my seatbelt already on, girl. What are you doing? I'm trying to be quick. I gotta go. I found somebody. Well, my hairstylist referred me to a friend of hers that do workout classes, so I'm gonna hit them up on Instagram and see like if I can come to a class or two. I won't be able to go all the time, but hopefully I can just I gotta do something different. Like, I'm starting to get bored as hell walking on that treadmill. It's like, so yeah, but anyway, let's go ahead and head home. And so it's not even December 31st, it's not even January, but I'm taking this tree down, okay? It gotta go. I'm tired of seeing, I'm tired of looking at it. I don't want it up for the new year. I'm ready for it to go. One thing about me, I'm taking my tree down. As soon as Christmas is over, it's time for it to go. Like, bye-bye. Bye-bye, tree. So, let's go ahead and take this tree down. I'm gonna put these ornaments in this bag just so next year, if we use this tree, I have them. And that wraps it for 2023 Christmas. Roll it out. Roll it out. Beep, 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 beep. Thank you, Daddy Ronald. Like two big old baskets of laundry. I have this one and I have this one of all the kids' laundry. Oh shit, I just broke my glasses. Did I break it? I did. Oh, come on, child. I just cracked it. Now they cracked. Child, I can't win for losing. But I'm about to go ahead and do all their laundry and then put up all their Christmas stuff. So that's what we're gonna do now. This is cute. She got a little Disney outfit. Along with socks for the babies. So that. Now this is really cute. Look at the little pants. Now that's adorable. I love having a daughter because they do have cuter clothes than boys. So yeah, they be doing the little boys dirty. I don't know why, but it's so hard to find little boys cute clothes. I don't know why. This is really cute. Send Nyla. Oh, that's big. That's 6 to 9 months. It's big, isn't it? That's a big 6 to 9 month baby. I think this one's connected to something. I didn't even see this one. Now this is freaking adorable. Oh, I love this outfit. How cute. That's really pretty. The Christmas Eve dinner that we went to, they got her a gift. This is what they got her. How adorable. It smells really good.
RJ.
Oh, my light died. These are RJ's shoes. When we went to the Christmas Eve dinner, these are the shoes they brought him. Super cute. I love these. They look like they're so easy to put on and take off. So, this is a 9. So, he'll probably be able to wear these sometime next year. I don't know when. Because right now, he's still in the 7. But, very nice. Like, our family and friends to buy my kids gifts. Like, I'm so appreciative. And it's just nice. Even, it's just little things. But, for somebody to, like, go out their way to buy you something or your kid something, like, you just have to be, like, really appreciative. So, it's like, thank you. Because people don't have to buy you anything. They don't have to buy your kids anything. So, I'm like, thank you. It's very nice. Thank you for doing that.
Off, I need to step back. Constantly online, causing me setbacks, ooh. Every day see so many people doing the things you do, and they're doing it better too.
Good morning, guys. So today is New Year's Eve. So, my bad, y'all. I don't even know what I was saying. Yeah, like, you ever notice, like, you walk in a room and, like, people are, like, irritated for some reason about you? You haven't done anything to them. You barely know them. But they're just irritated until they're uncomfortable and it's starting to make you uncomfortable. Like, one thing that I am setting the standard for 2024 and beyond, if my presence offends you, I'm sorry. If me just being me makes you feel uncomfortable, I'm sorry. But I am not ever dimming my light to make someone else feel comfortable. Like, it's not my problem. It's not my issue. That is something that I really want to, like, never do ever again. Like, we find ourselves dimming our light. We find ourselves, like, you know we this, that, and the third. And we just, like, try to diminish what we do and how we are and who we are as a person. And, like, we just dumb it down. But you know what? I ain't dumbing nothing now. Everything's up, okay? Like, this is me. This is who I am. If you don't like it, I'm sorry. I don't care what you think about me. Like, I am not doing that anymore. So, yeah. Those are two things that are really important to me in 2024 and what I want to focus on forever. Today, I'm not sure what we have going on. It's like freezing outside. Like, when I say freezing, baby, it's cold. I had to turn the heat last night. It's cold out there. So, I don't know. Activity or animal scene. Why somebody always at my doorbell? Who is that? This little cat. I was outside with RJ yesterday. This cat ran in my goddamn garage. I said, cat, you... I don't like cats. I'm sorry. Y'all cat lovers, I'm sorry, girl. But I don't do cats, okay? I don't do cats. I'm scared of them. They scared of me, and I be trying to run as fast as I can. Yeah, y'all. So that was my little New Year's rezo. I'm about to take a shower and get dressed. I'm just gonna throw on something really basic. I'm gonna take RJ outside for a little bit so he can play with his toys. I brought him a bike for Christmas and I really wanna put it together. So maybe today or tomorrow, I can actually like sit down and put his bike together. But yeah, I'm about to give me some music, turn me up. It's the New Year's, baby. I'm so excited. So Thursday we're going to Orlando. Ronald has a work trip to go to, so we're gonna go get an Airbnb down there. Just cause like it's just better accommodations with two small kids to get an Airbnb. My mom is gonna come, and yeah, we're just gonna hang out. I don't have any plans yet, but I'm gonna try to make some plans. But I was talking to my friend. One of my friends, Toya, y'all seen her in my vlog. It's been a minute. She was in Orlando, so I'm so excited to see her. Like, she's just such a good friend. She's so amazing, and I love her. Y'all know I have many friends, so this couple of friends I got, baby, I cherish them, baby. Y'all ain't going nowhere. So I'm so excited to see her, and she can meet Claire Bear, and it's gonna be amazing. Y'all coming with us to Orlando, child. I don't know. It's going to be a little hectic, but we're going to have fun. And, oh, RJ's birthday is actually January 8th. So maybe we might celebrate his birthday out here. But I ain't doing too much for his birthday, too. For what? Okay? For what? Last year, we got him to bounce house. The boy couldn't even walk. Like, I don't see the point of going all out for little baby's birthdays. That's just me. That's just me. But yeah, we gonna chat. I'm gonna call y'all back. I'm finna get a child.
Let me put my shoes on. We ready.
This little thing is so loud. It drives me nuts. Oh my goodness. It's loud, Papa. Yes, yeah, super loud for no reason. Okay, y'all, so it's later on in the day, and honestly, I don't even know where we're going. There is this like kids event that's going on. I'm gonna put the flyer here. So they have like, they're gonna have like fireworks for the kids, and it's like games and activities for kids for New Year's Eve. So it said it started at 4, so it's like 3:30 or something. But so I'm just getting ready. I'm not doing too much. I don't want to put on a full face of makeup, but I did want to tell y'all about these lashes that I got on. I got these from like Walgreens. So they're so wispy. I usually don't like wispy lashes because they look just like way too natural.
What's going on? Happy New Year. Happy New Year to you. Happy New Year to your family.
Because they look like, they're good for like daytime if you're not trying to do too much. I don't want to put too much makeup on, but these look, it looks so good, right? Like a little something. And I'm just gonna put like a little concealer under my eyes, a little duok. I'm gonna use this primer, Milk. It's the Hydro Grip Primer. I really like this because it has like a thick consistency. At first I was a little worried when I first brought it. I'm like, why is this so thick? But I actually really like it. See how thick it is? So I really do like it. So that's where we're heading now. I mean, probably stop, get dinner or eat or whatever. Tomorrow, I know I need to make a Walmart pickup order because we're out of groceries. And just to hide those dark circles because, girl, I'm looking a little sleepy today. Let me see. Ew, why look like that? Why does it look like it made it darker? Or am I tripping? Ew, why does it? No, look, it looks stupid. Why does it look like that? It looks darker. the heck?
I just have him fit because his speech. Shit. Oh, that was gonna be it for my camera. So, boom. Y'all, somebody asked me, did I get a nose job? I'm like, a nose job? I was like, no, girl. I never got any work done to my face, for the record. If I ever do, of course, I would be open. I don't mind being open to... It's not a big deal to me. You know, some people be hiding, like, done and stuff. If I ever do get work done on my face, I try to know. But no, I never got a nose job. Oh, girl, my face is 100% natural. All right, y'all. Let me get a dress. I gotta get me some more like casual clothes to like wear out, cause I always have like way too many like going out clothes. I put not a big order. I ordered some stuff today cause I need it. I want a photo shoot. Whew, I'm out of breath. Y'all, I was watching this TikTok. I was watching this TikTok and the girl was like, when did it be okay to do get ready with me and start with y'all bra and panties? I was dying laughing. Like, she was saying, like, you can do it, get ready with me, but why you gotta start with your bra and panties? And it's so true, because I feel like that, like, girl, I don't want to see you in your bra and panties.
Third floor. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Come watch it. Is your first time
here? Yeah.
Fuck around, now a nigga gotta shame you. I'm shameless, I be rocking on my chains too. They tell me, boy, I think the money starts to change you. Lord save you, Lord save you. Remember running through the city in the same shoes. Now I'm gunning in the Benz in the range too. I'm on point, now a nigga never take two. They said I couldn't reach more, so I turned to a star. Now I might have fucked around, might have raised up the bar. Now I'm talking cash, dog, cash, all in my pump. My nigga cash said, watch what they do for the one. I know she wanna be popping all over the fence. When the cameras come, I don't wanna hold my head. Must be out of your mind, you know who I am. Then you came away, but I know she wanna be
popping all over the ground. Go, Papa! Hilarious. There, so we didn't want to stay there, so we came downstairs and we had dinner at this taco place. It was so good, I have to come back and eat those tacos. Yeah, so I'm not sure if we're gonna be able to see like any fireworks. Oh, getting the thing valeted at the restaurant. Yeah. Oh my god, we were supposed to go somewhere else. We couldn't find the place, so we ended up just coming downtown. Well, to the beach. We got a baby soon.
Yeah, man, Happy New Year, everyone.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
We spent New Year's with our kids, and now we about to get dressed, and we're going outside. Okay.
Happy New Year.
We're going to put that one to bed. Look at him.
Happy New Year.
Yeah, he looking.
In the city.
Yeah, he looking.
We done check out the kids to have a little fun. Now we are about to go outside.
He looking like, where y'all going? Yeah, you finna go
night-night. We should come back to the beach.
We about to put RJ to sleep and then...
Happy New Year.
Yeah, we're going to be outside tonight, period. See y'all in about an hour. Give me an hour. Mm-hmm. Good morning, guys. So it is the next day. RJ, careful, please. Okay, you're a little. You on 10. I need you to bring it down to about a 5. Okay. Mommy ain't have her coffee yet. He on one. Mommy did not have her coffee yet, so I need you to calm down immediately. Last night, we didn't even get to go anywhere because RJ would not fall asleep. Like, we tried to put him to sleep for 2 hours. We got home at 10, and by 12 o'clock, well, I say about 11:30. We was like, we're not going. We was going to go to this party. Ronald's friend was having a party in Miami on South Beach. But we could not make it. And honestly, I didn't know anything about the party until last night. Like, it was completely random. Ronald was like, let's go out. And I'm like, shit, let's go out. So he called his sister. His sister was like, I'll come. You know, we was going to put RJ to sleep and, you know, just watch Claire. But, yeah, he was not having it. So we didn't go anywhere. I was dressed, the makeup done, looking good, fit. But I was going to be on the scene, baby. I didn't go anywhere, okay? I was starting to get tired, and I was like, I'm just going to go to bed now. So, yeah, I just went to sleep.
Like, something was telling me, like, don't go. I don't know. Something be telling me, like, don't do something.
And honestly, like, I be listening. Like, it just be like my inner voice saying, don't do this, don't do that, don't do this. And honestly, like, I was trying to go against it, y'all. I was, because I was dressed, ready to go. And I'm glad I didn't go. And I just kept seeing, like, things on Instagram where it's like, you know, DUIs, you know, people gonna be drinking and driving, and they do that every night, but it's more, you know what I mean? Like, it's more people drinking and driving on the road, being reckless. Like, we was gonna take an Uber, you know, so we could have a good time, but yeah, something just kept going on, y'all, and I'm just like, I'm just voicing my head. I'm trying to go out and have a good time. But the Lord told me last night, girl, you don't need to be outside. Stay home with your kids. But yeah, I'm going to just make a quick breakfast. I'm going to make some pancakes, some eggs, and sausage that we have. We're out of groceries, so I'm going to place a Walmart order to get some groceries. And yeah, tomorrow, go pick them up. And then prep for this trip tomorrow and Wednesday. Oh, I'm so tired, y'all. Let me make some coffee and kind of wake up a little bit because I'm out of it. I am so out of it this morning. I ain't gonna hold you. She used to work at Trina Thomas on a Monday. Only hit the club on Saturday and Sunday. I used to pull up every week, you should have seen her. The way she did it, nobody could do it clean up. Seen her in a suit for my birthday. I can tell you the reason these niggas thirsty. La mama getting it in on the worst day. La mama getting it in. I can't let you go in. So, I've been cleaning all day. I'm finally done with the bathroom. I'm gonna just go ahead and mop and then I should be done. And I gotta get my laundry room together because it's a mess in there.
could feel myself getting sick. Do you ever feel like your throat starting to get a little tingle, tingle? That's what I'm feeling.
I'm gonna take this outside because I ain't got time for this water to be spilled somewhere. I'm gonna mop this floor. I'm gonna just put this outside for now.
Hey y'all, so it's the next day. I'm about to go ahead and give Claire a bath, and I wanna get this little bit of curl cap that's in her hair out. And I just combed it out with one of these combs that have really like small bristles. It's not bad, but I do see it all throughout her hair. I don't have to get newborn curl cap out. It will come out eventually, but it takes like a year to come out naturally. But I don't know if you can see it on camera. Probably not. But yeah, it's just like all like right here and stuff. So I'm like, you know what? Let me just go ahead and get it out. So that's what I'm about to do now. I'm just going to lay her right here for now. She is so beautiful. So, yeah, you can see like the flakes all in her hair. Y'all see that? So, I'm about to get rid of all this. Yep, you can see they're like already like falling off. You see those right there? Yeah, it's time, mama. Oh, my battery's dying. Hold on, y'all. Let me go get another battery.
Y'all see what I meant? Mac and cheese in the box. In the box, okay? Ronald be like, you gotta make that mac and cheese. I'm like, okay, boo.
I've been a throw up the sex in a and I can put you in.
Good morning guys, it is the next day. I just finished my workout. I did the treadmill, so I told you I was gonna start doing like HIIT cardio. So I ran on 4.5 for like 30 seconds and then I'll walk on 3. And then I do that on and off for about almost an hour till I do like 2.5 miles. So it's usually like 50 minutes, 40 minutes. It just depends on how fast or slow I go for today. But usually it's like between 40 and 55 minutes. So yeah, I'm trying to shed a couple of inches, a couple of pounds, well, not no pounds, but I'm trying to shed a couple of inches by next week because I just scheduled me a photo shoot to do. I'm gonna bring y'all along with me. It will most likely be in the vlog coming up after this one, but yeah, that's what we have going on next week. I'm so excited. And then I did jump rope. So I got this jump rope off of Amazon. I think I linked it in my storefront. So it should be linked in my storefront. But I really like this jump rope because it tells you how many jumps you do. So as you can see. Okay. So yeah. So it actually tells you how many jumps you do. For how long, and honestly I don't know what the other two mean, but I do know it tells you how many jumps you have done. So yeah, I really like this because it keeps you on track. I'm not wearing the right bra to do jump ropes because my titties are in my chin right now and they hurt, so I'm like girl. So I only did 220 jump ropes. Next time I'm gonna, yeah, I did 220 ropes. So next time, I'm just gonna wear the proper bra because my tatas is hurting from jumping up and down. These things is heavy. So yeah, that's that. I'm actually gonna go pick up my Walmart order. Tomorrow we're going to Orlando. Well, they didn't email me yet. It's only 9:00. You have a new application to the, what? What application? I didn't know application. I'm looking for a nanny, y'all. Eventually, I need a nanny. And I prefer one to come to the house and just take care of my kids while I'm gone. Yeah, I'm looking for a nanny to come to the house, take care of my kids, like, during the week. Because I'm getting back to work soon. So, I don't know. I might not be as busy in the beginning, but I know eventually I will need some help. So I've been looking for nannies. I'm really nervous. I'm scared to leave my kids with anybody, but I feel like if I have a nanny, they're at my house and Ronald works from home most days, I feel a little bit more better. And I don't know, I just feel more comfortable with somebody at my house watching my kids in regards to, especially Claire. I don't want to send Claire to daycare right now. RJ can go to daycare, but I mean, it's better if I could have somebody just watch the both of them. So yeah, I've been like kind of dibbling and dabbling looking for a nanny. That's in the future. I don't need it right away, but I know eventually I will need a nanny. But anyway, let me finish my workout. I gotta stop doing so many squats because it's lifting my ass a little too high, and I don't like when my butt is like all in the sky. Like, it's just, I don't know, I gotta stop doing the squats. Where I'm trying to tone my legs, right, but it's toning my ass and it's making it like really big. So I'm like, okay, maybe I should stop doing squats because I like a little plump boop boop, but I don't like when my booty get too big, and I feel like the squats are just making it even more bigger. So it's really just making me upset right now. Like, no, I don't want that. So yeah, I'm gonna try to figure out how I can tone my legs without toning my ass, cause it's just it's getting too big. It's getting y'all feel me. So yeah, I'm gonna finish my workout and I'm gonna call y'all when we go pick up our groceries. Bye y'all.
Is this my groceries? I open this trunk.
Yeah. You coming here?
Hello.
Hi there.
Good morning.
Diana Bolton.
Diana, yeah, yes.
Okay. Load it in your trunk.
Yes.
Me.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi. Good morning. I was saying if I could make a nail appointment for tomorrow morning.
Tomorrow morning. What time would you like?
What's the earliest you have?
Let me see. What are you getting?
I'm gonna get a dip powder and also a pedicure.
Dip powder, pedicure. 9:30?
Yes, that works.
Okay, your name?
Diana.
Dip pedicure. And what's your phone number?
704.
You own one here?
Yeah, is it booked with John?
Okay. How are you doing, man?
Oh, hey, how are you? Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. I see you tomorrow.
Okay, thank you.
Bye. Thank you, bye-bye.
Okay. Yeah, I gotta change my phone number because that 704 gotta go. I'm going back to work and I need my phone number to be a local number. So I'm gonna change my phone number. Thank you. Have a good day. So yeah, I gotta change my phone number and I need a local number. That 704 gotta go. So yeah, I'm making a TikTok of the day, so if you guys wanna
follow me on TikTok.
Quick haul, got some plastic wraps. I use this when I am working out. I use that for my waist trainer. It just helps me sweat a little more. Got some muffins for RJ, some chicken wings, Pop-Tarts. I honestly like the Walmart brand of Pop-Tarts. I don't like the original ones. I got some more air fresheners. Got some orange juice. This is my favorite juice. Fruit punch. I also use this with my detox tea. So I'm just trying to stay healthy. I'm starting to get the turkey bacon now. And yeah, I know I love this turkey sausage by Butterball. Got some more coffee creamer. I'm really a simple girl when it comes to my coffee. I haven't found anything that really like sticks out. So I'm just sticking to what I know when it comes to coffee. I got some more cheese. And I made shrimp and grits. Pop asked me like my diet. I do not have a strict diet, y'all. Like, I eat a lot of baked chicken and salmon. I don't try to eat any red meat, but these are really good snacks for lunch. They have a lot of, well, not this one. These right here, the protein kicks, they have like 21 grams of protein. So these are really good for like a snack. You can even eat this for dinner. It's not a lot of food though, so you might be a little hungry. Those are my favorite. I also get the meatloaf one. That one is pretty good too. I don't do strict diet because when I do, I never stick to it and then I end up binge eating. So I'm just like, girl, just watch what you eat. I got some french fries for RJ. I got some of these little pizzas I could put in the microwave for RJ lunch. And I was telling y'all about the salmon. So I was able to get like 4 or 5 pieces for only $18 compared to 2 pieces for the same price. So yeah, I know it's just an extra stuff I gotta do, but it's worth it to me. I got some more laundry soap. Always gotta have the fabric softener. I got some more Q-tips. Toothbrushes, because we're going out of town. Need some new toothbrushes. And then I got this for my coffee. Trash bags. I got some more grits. These are my favorite grits, and I can only find them at Walmart for some reason. Like, I don't know. But yeah, I know they sell them elsewhere, but I got some grits. This is my favorite pancake mix. I got some chicken tenders for RJ for his lunch. We don't really have some more body wash. This is my favorite body wash. I feel like when I go elsewhere and try to switch stuff up, it irritates my skin. So I just gotta stick to what I know. So yeah, I got this one. This is my favorite one. This is Dove Sensitive Skin. It just works best for me. RJ loves these little macaroni cups, so I got him 2 of those. Pretty much everything. And then I got 2 cases of water that's in the car. So that's everything I got. I'm gonna hurry up and put this up and then go get the kids and then take a shower. And yeah, I gotta wash my hair. So let me put all this stuff up. Okay, so I just left the beauty supply. I got 2 packs. Honestly, I feel so dumb because I have to get my hair done again next week. So I should have just got like a ponytail instead of having to pay for hair. But it's fine. They said this pack is good, the Inquires. So she told me to get a 10-inch and a 12-inch. So I just got 2 packs of that. Girl, I'm in the store. The girl was new, so I give her a pass. I'm in the store and I'm like, girl, I need a 10 to 12 inch of Inquires hair. And she looking at me like, can you tell me which one it is because I can't see. And I'm like, girl, what if I didn't have my glasses on? Then we both can't see. Okay, get your glasses, baby. I know it's your first day. But if you know you can't see good, baby, get you some bifocal. That's all. Most first days you be excited, you have everything ready, you have your lunch pack, you have your glasses so you can see. You feel me? Like, you ready on the first day. She not ready. Okay,
put the Malaysian up in the head, told her take out the remedy.
Hey guys, so it's later in the night. Yeah, I went to get my hair done. I got this cute bob. I feel like it's just so pretty. It just fits me so good. I'm just like getting into like more of the natural styles. So yeah, so this might be one of my go-to looks. Ronald had cooked dinner. Fed RJ, got him ready for bed, and he fell asleep because he didn't take a nap today. So he fell asleep at like 8:30. So it's 10 o'clock now. I'm so tired. It's been a long day. Me and Ronald gonna play some Uno because we play on New Year's and he beat me real bad. So I gotta redeem myself.
Uno, baby. What's up? What I told y'all? This you already know.
If he do that, he's cheating.
Skip you. Skip you. Uno.
Okay. He on his bullshit tonight. Why don't you say Uno? Yeah, you got Uno.
Yeah, this Uno. Excuse me?
Uno is one card.
What are you talking about?
You have, no, you said Uno.
When did I say Uno? My camera. Did y'all hear me say Uno? No,
really? I don't know.
Let me touch you say Uno. Stop this and play to see if I say Uno.
You said
Uno. No, I did not. Now I said Uno. Try phone. Camera. Check the camera. See if I.
Hey, y'all. It's the next day. I just let him get in my nails done. I got this really pretty pink color. I absolutely love it. I had to save this color because I want to get this again. I could never find the perfect pink, but I finally got the perfect pink. I'm out of breath. Whew. I'm wearing my waist trainer because I got a photo shoot coming and I'm trying not to be eating so much food. Sorry, the lighting is bad because I didn't put my light on. But right now I'm packing the kids' clothes because we're going to Orlando today. So I'm just getting their bags packed. So yeah, that's what I'm doing now. I pretty much have RJ's backpack. I gotta get Claire's suitcase because why my son take up this whole suitcase? I'm talking about they finna share a suitcase. No the hell they ain't, because all his stuff is in here.
Hey y'all, so we finally made it. I'm just trying to get everything unpacked. My throat is killing me. I don't know. I took some Tylenol, but if y'all hear me all day, it's because my throat is bothering me. I am just going to go ahead and try to unpack some of this stuff so when I'm looking for things, it's not a big hassle. My mom's coming, but she said she's not coming until tomorrow night. So I'm like, and Ronald, he's going to be, well, we came here for Ronald because he has a work event. He has like a conference here, so we came so I could spend time with my mom. And you sleep the whole time. You always miss the fun. I'm like, dang, I couldn't be here by myself all day tomorrow. So I'm not excited for this. So yeah, let me go ahead and order us some dinner and get them changed and ready for bed. So yeah, I'll call y'all back. Mind you work in Orlando?
Yeah.
I might come see you then. I might come see you tomorrow. It gets dirt. I can be out, but I don't want to be out with my kids. I'm trying to figure out how to lock this refrigerator because absolutely not. Oh, lock it. There. Whew, praise the Lord. Lock. Okay, so the food came. I ordered RJ some spaghetti and meatball. The burger was called the Impossible Burger. Honestly, it's so cold. My fries are cold. Everything's cold. So I don't know how that's going to be. And then I got this Cobb salad for tomorrow.
But yeah, last time I had this vegan burger, it was really good. So I was like, let me get this again.
Good morning, guys. It's the next day. My voice sounds very deep. I'm just getting to rest so I can go find RJ some breakfast. So I slept with Claire. I took care of Claire last night. It was rough. She woke up at, I went to bed at 11. She woke up at 12. She woke up again at 3. She woke up again at 5. And then I had to wake up at 7. Yeah, I go like 7:38. So, yeah.
I had to get them out the house. RJ is getting bored, and I completely understand.
Found something to keep him entertained. So, this should work. Got some blocks. We got whatever this is. Don't knock it on the floor, Papa. Yeah. I have to take it out when we leave, okay?
No, this is
my... Toya's here!
Hi! Hello!
You probably cannot hear me good, but we just left my brunch at the Hampton Social. So, I waited too long to get the car.
Hey y'all, so it's later in the night. Me and Ron about to head out for date night. I'm in, my voice is gone, so it's getting raspy. Sorry, you can barely hear me, but my voice is gone. I'm wearing this cute dress. My bra's showing, but I'm trying to like hide from my back hat. So, yeah, this is the dress. It's super cute.
We're headed out. It's going to be a beautiful night. We're in Orlando. My company event tonight, but everything settled down. So tonight we're headed out, man. We're going to have a drink, have dinner. You know what I'm saying? My mother-in-law is here holding it down. So, you already know, we're outside.
Hey y'all, so it is the next day. We're going ahead and packing up and heading back home. Last night, oh my God, I had the most fun ever. Like, we had so much fun. The first place we went to, it was okay. The second place, it was okay. It was okay. It wasn't nothing like to talk about. But when we went to the Hampton Social, the brunch spot, the food, oh, if you have not been there, y'all, please go there.
The food was so freaking good. And we've been there before and they do not miss, okay? They do not miss. But yeah, y'all. Oh, happy birthday. Hi guys, it's RJ's birthday. Oh. We found trying to find him some birthday balloons. Which one you want, Papa? Huh? I don't know which one to give. Should we just get like an arrangement?
Nice. You got more of those?
Those, they're gonna be on L8 on the right hand side.
Yeah, let's see if we find something smaller than this. Come on, Papa.
So yeah, we're at Party City. Today's RJ's birthday. So we're trying to get him some balloons and trying to celebrate him. We just got back from Orlando, so we a little tired. But yeah, we're just trying to figure out what to get him for his birthday. Hang out with him today. And we're just doing something small. Nothing crazy. We should get him a pinata. They got this one. This one.
Cool. It's hard, dude. They don't have R.
No matter how you put it, Junior or RJ, we need R. These are pretty cool, though. What? Found something, Ronald?
Yeah. You want this hat? I make cute babies. We both can't have
definitely need that motherfucking hat, because this is a fact, bro.
We should each buy these hats. You and I can wear them, I can wear them.
RJ!
Yeah, we make cute babies. Yes, we do.
Yeah, we need that. You do make cute babies. You want to have another one?
Hell yeah. Give me a boy. Give me another boy.
You're crazy. Okay. I'm gonna call you.
Oh my goodness. Hey y'all. So, we about to head out. We had so much fun. RJ here. Having fun, but his mama's here ready to go. So, look at this. Oh, my stomach hurts so much. Look at RJ. So, we about to head out.
Good job. That take one with them, Jisha. Good job,
Ajay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Ajay. Happy birthday to you.
Today.
Do you think, when's your birthday?
birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Just where he said, happy birthday.
Happy